All right. I did already turn this into 400. But I took 200 more out. And that's how it's been going so far. And now with this 200 that's in, this will be trying to go to 1,000. And then after that, we will see. I already did a lot of the challenge before, getting this 200 to 400 already, but here we are restarting. I'm usually betting these, but I assume he just gives up now. Out of position. He folds everything here, I think. And now we just go pretty big, maybe calls with an 8. Maybe he has a 6. The 4-6 off. Oh well, I'm just gonna run into it there. There's nothing we can do. I suppose could have gotten away from that, but we don't. I guess we got a folder. This is here. 0% raise on 50 hands, so king queen's definitely there, 7 through there. I mean, what does he does he jam a draw ever here though? I don't think he does. 1.2 aggression. I'm just gonna err on the side of caution and fold there. Yeah, I don't know. He locked up with that check on the turn. I've been playing pretty bad. Wasn't really locked in as much as I should have been, but. I think a check there on that turn makes a lot of sense, but check raise is going to be overfolded. This guy's not even, if he has kings, queens, jacks, he's not even barreling there on the turn. This guy's very passive, very tight, very passive. I think I can raise now. Let's stack off against this small stack. I guess I didn't need protection. I don't know. I just woke up not too long ago, so if anyone's in here, definitely feeling a little groggy right now. Not thinking too hard, which isn't very good. But ooh, no reason to still play this. This guy's gonna have a lot of ace queen, I think. Nope. I guess he only folds 37%. Three bets. Oh, fuck. You'll see me doing some weird things pre. Like not defending where I should be defending, and that's because like this guy has a 13% open. And, yeah, I'm trying to exploit that a lot of the times. Like right now, he probably has an overpair. There's a lot of implied odds, but can't really come along with just a guy. This guy, 6% 3-bet. Oh, it's actually going up. It was 4% the other day across like 750 hands. This guy doesn't like to fold flops. Okay, now we probably chop. Nope. What does... Eights. And he doesn't turn it into a bluff. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm just calling that off. Oh, this is on the same table. Watch, if he doesn't bet, I just triple him. He'll fold every single time. Traps one this time. I'm gonna fold here just because he's just not 3-betting enough, really. At least from what I've seen. I mean, now it's going up, but maybe he's just running into a good set of cards, or maybe he wasn't getting any cards before. I'm not too sure. He's really tight, really passive, so. Wondering, I think we dropped our red line here. Not that it really matters. Not really. Zero percent full. 0-2, that's it. Bump this up a bit. Maybe he's tilting or something. I don't know. He's three-betting a lot more than he usually does. But I guess he... Maybe not. Maybe he's tilted the last few days I've played with him or something. Oh, I thought he was in here. Just gonna bet here and deny. Maybe get value from the... Okay. I could have went bigger there. A little scared. I don't know why I'm playing a little scared today. Missing a lot of double barrels I usually make. Losing a third pair on the river. Well, I was at the start of this session, but... Perhaps I'll have to delay the stream. Restart a little later. Once I'm a little bit more awake. A little bit more thinking. We'll see though, we'll see, not yet. Open this time. What's good for us here? A queen? A king? Ace isn't good because he's going to float with a lot of aces. I think I still have to barrel it though. aces are heavy in my range, but he's floating a lot of aces too, so I'm unsure there. Ten percent open on 274 hands. Yeah. I'm not sure what to tag that guy yet. I can have a lot of ace 10 here, maybe queen or king 10 suited, and I can deny hands from deny equity from hands like 8, 9, 7, 8. And I pick up equity. Do I want to? I'm gonna do it. Can't be that bad, right? Pick up a draw. I have ace king. King 10 still. King queen. Kings 10s. Aces. I almost want to call him. He has 12 aggression. But 24 over 2 actually isn't that crazy. It's not a big enough sample. So the other day I was up to like 24 or something. No one was aggressing. I was just taking down all the packs. I don't know if they had any. I think they did. I think I pulled off a few good bluffs, but they were just never fighting back. This guy's starting to fight back against me, though. I don't know, actually. I know it's not against me, but he's just a lot more lively than he usually is. I thought all my music was being picked up, but I guess not. Maybe it is. Not really, no. Huh. I think I just give up here. I think I'll fold to a riverbed too. I think that, I don't know. I guess you can go either way. I think that's close. Double barrel or check. I guess you get more with the fold equity. Oh, God. Forgive me. I woke up an hour ago. Plus, I'm not a crazy GTO wizard. I'm going to try and deny. But he could call with his twos. And his fours should check here too, I think. Oh yeah, that's a good card. Think I just want to go huge here, right? I don't think he had a five. Maybe two pair. I'm not sure. Just a bluff. Too short. He's too short. Oh, what? He's gonna have sets here too. I think I'm gonna check once. Okay, this sucks though, 'cause now he's gonna fold his ace king, ace queen, ace jack. Maybe he could have ace 10 clubs, spades. I don't know if he'll raise them. I doubt it. I could have went bigger, I imagine. With the double flush being out there. This guy's gonna give up on turn. I can. Ooh. I think I can get money from worse ace highs. Sometimes it's gonna have pocket pair, obviously. Three bet here. I think I'm just gonna call. This guy kind of sick, right? Nope. And the only drug, I guess we check call. Thank you. I don't know why he doesn't even bluff there either. Ace of hearts there. Oh my. I don't know if he's going to bluff, but it's like a block there works. So focused on my red line now, though. My old red line was... I know this isn't many hands here. This is... Since I started playing on PokerStars, I haven't played in a while, but... On GG, my red line was atrocious. But it's now folding often. I almost want to go to $1.20 just because he doesn't fold the three bets enough. He never ever folds. I might have to jam a turn here. I think I gotta call it, unfortunately. Oh. Oh well. I think once we get to 100 hands here, we might call this session for now. I think I gotta wake up a little bit more. I don't think we can slow play here, but I don't want to overvalue it. What are we, 33%? Or 4 outs, 8, 16%. I think I have to fold here. This is so tight. They didn't even think, they just snap folded, right? And these two snap fold too. So much you can deny from there too. I don't know. I don't feel bad about that. Well, I think that was the right choice this time. I don't know. Ooh, what a run out. Four ways to a flop. Don't like to check here. Ooh. This is a bit alarming. Let's see what happens here though. Okay. There we go. And maybe he bluffs. I don't think he, yeah, maybe he bluffs. Nope.
to see what he had. I imagine he had a queen. Want to go multi-way? Okay. And a snap call. Want to bluff here. I think that can get called by a 9, though. Nope. I don't have that strong of a hand, though. I don't think I can barrel again. I think if I check and it's a blank, that is not a blank. I could have called. I think we're just checking or folding here. What the fuck? Okay, don't think my queens are strong enough to call here. Beat ace king, and he's jamming a lot of aces and kings, though. Take fold, but he's definitely not jamming jacks. I don't think he's even jamming queens. Ace king maybe, but that's all we beat. And I think it becomes a losing call maybe.
when he's only jamming ace king, aces and kings. Yeah, it's definitely just a losing call. I don't think this guy will bluff rivers. So, we can just fold. No. I think I'm just gonna call here. Check. Might be a chop. Ooh. Yep, I figured it was aces. Oof! I'm gonna check once here. I think this guy's over aggro. He's gonna 3-bet here a lot with nothing. Maybe not. Maybe he's just aggro pre. Maybe he's had it every time pre. I'm not sure. There's no way this updated, right? After 30, okay, that's not gonna work. I don't know if that updated for that Aces Jacks hand. Oof. I'm definitely not 4-betting the guy with 3% 3-bet, although it's not a large sample whatsoever. Now I think we just lose to his entire range. If we weren't already, okay.
people to join, I'm going to have to leave this table. I don't want to leave so deep, but... this guy doesn't even 4-bet, so, you know, I'm going to flat this. I think I can donk. I know it's weird. I think a donk works here. I have all the sets. All the pairs down here. And if I get 3-bet, I can just fold it. Yeah. I don't know. Because maybe he checks back without anything, and now he's just repping the over pair. But I think exploitatively, he's not going to 3-bet if he doesn't have some crazy over pair. Obviously, I'm not sure about this guy. But I mean just the pool. I think I'm just always double barreling here. I could have 3-bet this too. That is not a great card. Still had a queen, king, jack, king, getting beat by... I'm gonna barrel here and then check back most rivers. Okay, I'm not folding for that. There's no chance. Now I'm folding. Really bad turn. Should have just 3-bet flop. Yeah. I don't know. That's why I didn't pot into two people. It's weird. Haven't been running the greatest, to be fair, but I think we're still up on this session a fair bit. Two times we sucked out, one time we got sucked out on. We're technically behind, but I mean, we did have the winning hand at the time, and then the other time. His aces suck out on the river with a set over our set. But I did suck out the turn. Anything but a check, I was holding that turn, though. Gonna flat here. This goes well multi-way, not on this flop. Oh, this sucks. It's ready for 3-bet, eh? Ooh. Do we just triple barrel here, I think. What is this guy in the tank about? Okay. Had to be a set, I imagine. Maybe fours. I guess fours could be eights. I don't know. He's not raising anything. I think it had to be a set there. Tank call on the flop. Maybe he's thinking about raising it. I'm just curious about this red line. Okay. I'm going to give up this time. Yeah, I put him on a queen, but I don't know if he was folding. I've been bluffing the shoes off of that guy. Alright, I think after this round of blinds, I'm gonna be taking a break for a bit. I think I have the best hand here a lot, actually. I definitely could have. I was thinking maybe he has two pair, but he never has two pair there. I wasn't actually thinking at all. Ace four. It's going to flat again. Not a bad flop. Do I have a raise here? I think I do. Nine ten is now there. Okay, I'm just flattening this. Make this easy, just bet. Thank you. anything on the river. Okay, for that price, I'm calling. Three four is now there. I think this guy's gonna have a lot of flush draws. And his straight draws go bigger on that turn. Now I'm a little confused. I think I'm gonna call once. I don't know what I should be doing here. Okay. Can he even have value, though? I don't know about this guy, man. Curious. No. Turn two pair versus queen 10. Okay, so I was right with this guy not having much. Just gonna close this table. No, three on the turn, checks around. All right, let's see how we're doing. What was our peak? 166, we are down to 157. I think it's just going to be a lot of pocket pairs in here. Okay. Alrighty, that ends this. Take care. Oh. What did we start at? What did we made? $12 in an hour and a half, so. We're cruising. Absolutely cruising. Thanks, guys.